In this video, we will go over some of the most common solutions to troubleshooting the Lenovo Smart Modes app on Lenovo Aura Edition imagined with Intel devices. If you cannot open Smart Modes on your device, it's possible your device is not a Lenovo Aura Edition device. If you can't open the Smart Modes widget, or if you can open it but you can't open the Smart Modes settings, this means that Lenovo Vantage and Lenovo Vantage services are not installed on your computer. Download Lenovo Vantage or Lenovo Commercial Vantage from the Microsoft App Store or from the Lenovo support site, and make sure to install Lenovo Vantage services when prompted. If you are having trouble launching Smart Modes or Smart Share through their hotkeys, try following these steps. First, check to see if the function lock light is on. The function lock is in the upper left corner of the keyboard as part of the escape key. If the light is on, press the function key plus the mode button to launch the widget, or disable the function lock by pressing the function key and then the escape key. Once disabled, you can launch the widget with the mode key. If the function lock light is off and the mode button still doesn't work, try other hotkeys to check if their functions work. If not, check the FN and function key driver, and for ThinkPad or Edition machines, the power management driver. Launch Device Manager, open System Devices, and check the status of the Lenovo FN and function key drivers and the Lenovo power management device driver. If the status is normal, try updating the drivers. If the status is unavailable, uninstall the driver from the Device Manager, restart your PC, and then reinstall the driver from the Lenovo support site. If any of the Smart Mode features such as Privacy Alert, Privacy Guard, Eye Wellness, or Posture Warning are not working, there are several things you can do to try and troubleshoot this issue. First, make sure nothing is obstructing the device camera. If your device has a privacy shutter, make sure the shutter is open. Make sure your camera has the latest drivers. You can do this by running a system update in Lenovo Vantage or by downloading the drivers from the Lenovo support site. Check to see if Lenovo Vantage has access to camera. Go to Windows Settings, Privacy and Security, and then Camera Screen, and grant access to your Lenovo Vantage app. In Vantage, make sure that Enable This Function When Device Is On Battery Power is checked if you want the feature to work while using your battery. And finally, make sure the Lenovo Aware process is operating. You can do this by clicking the Set to Current Distance button to see if the Posture Warning feature is able to see your current distance. If this message appears, it means Aware is active. Or you can check by going to Task Manager and finding the Aware app in the Background Processes section. If you continue to experience issues, you can reach out to support with the Lenovo Smart Care feature. And if you have any questions about your Lenovo device, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube or go to pcsupport.lenovo.com.